I offer a cordial welcome to all the English-speaking pilgrims and visitors here today, especially those from Malta. South Korea, Nigeria, and Canada. Through the intercession of Our Lady, whose Assumption we celebrated on Monday, may you and your loved ones draw ever closer to Jesus, her Son. Upon all of you, invoke God's abundant blessings.